Hello, Minecraft, YouTube. There's two of my faction. I'm just saying hello to YouTube. Yeah. So, welcome to our server review. This week we'll be reviewing Floobcraft. By Floob, people think his name is. Here's the rules. Absolutely no griefing. For griefing, no harassing or bothering any other players or staff. He's not doing it really. Swearing is allowed, but do not profusely report unruly behavior to server authorities. Do not ask for rights. Seriously, stop it. Must be getting sick of that. No modding or cheating whatsoever. Permanent ban. No cracked clients, permanent ban. No spam. For obvious reasons, no advertising. Looking for how to play, go that way. No sexual. Yeah, keep everything PG, man. Yeah, Floob is a nice guy, you should really join. Right, here's the donator thing. Hello, this is for server members who enjoy the environment we provide and want to help us fund. The server future development. As a bonus, you can get in-game boons for donation. Visit the website, which will be in the description. Let's see, what did that say back there? Donator homes. It's just water, I think. IP will be in the description and at the end of this video. Avalon Trader's house, he is the master. Okay, there's the IP in the corner. He's the one hits sword. Right, so we'll go over here and view what's over here. The Avalon Trader's the master donator. He's the one who's bought the highest you can get. Okay, so this just says tutorial hut. Because that's it, their website. I'll put that in the description as I said. Okay, so welcome adventure. Floobcraft is composed of two worlds. Creative and survival residents may access these worlds from the teleportation hut located down there. There is a money system which you can view with all /battle. All command signs are active with right click. Dark Kingdom over sword. Okay. We will move to creative first, I think. Okay, now I know why it's called chaos. Everything's just completely destroyed. Look at this place. Don't think there's really much to show here. Still sorry, I've got the cold. Still. Still complaining, I see. Okay, let's go to survival. Straight away we get to the show. Don't worry, you don't get this stuff. This is all my stuff from the faction. Look at me. I'm all kit. Look at my kit. Protection. Protection. Projectile protection. Blast protection. Power 1. Knockback 1. And Bane of Emphasis 3. Or whatever you call it. See, as you can see here, we have nether quartz here. Selling redstone. Buy sheep bag. Repair. You can repair stuff that lets you do that. Sell. You can buy and sell log. Buy and sell cobble. Sell that bits of bone. Heal. Buy glowstone. Mushroom egg, which is the dearest thing here. 20,000. Six for coal, sell 60 for coal, and buy bread. Let's move on. You can sell diamonds for 1,000 each, which is a pretty good deal. Nether. Nether wood. I'm just looking at chat every time. You can also set time to day. Set it to night. See our change there? So we have blaze rods and gas tier. Okay, there's not really much to see here, so I will head to my faction. This is my faction home. Well, it's not my faction, I didn't create Ultimate Beast Kid did. He's the leader, but I am one of the thank goodness it loaded. Thought I was going into nothing there. As you can see, it's a pretty big faction of walls all around it. Sorry, my mouse is louder than usual. My mouse is broken, so I have to use touchpad on my laptop, so yeah. Okay, I'm putting up the plugins to show you what you can, what there is. There's world edit, bucket compact, core protect, permissions, bucket, vault, multiverse, wordfire, simple prefix, MCMMO, world guard, essentials, essentials protect, essentials spawn, multiverse inventories, BK, common library, I think lib is for library, engine, Minecraft plugin. I'll also do a tutorial soon. Essentials chat, sign link, essentials empty build, factions. Drew Skelly Bones. Come on, beast. Come on, Ian. Let's go. Okay, you kill an owl. Just sit around. Yeah, so this is what the factions is. I'm part of the Heroes faction, which not all of us are on, but the owner of this faction and... Okay, so I'll show you my home. I'm not going to show you any secret areas. You have to be in the faction to know them. I'm just going to tell them the recording. See, look at us, we're all geared up. Try and mess with us. Yeah. Ultimate's really getting annoyed now by his spelling. Yes, this matter. Okay, everyone's starting to come on. Hey, out of my chest. Hopefully it's in my chest. My chest is glitched. There we go. Oh, goodness. Okay, I don't know where I left off, I just didn't know the time's up. Right, so this is a pretty awesome server. See if I type F. Desk. So type guys, what are we doing? Oh, we're building a new house. Yeah, I'll show you where our faction description is. Oh. After I kill the zombie. I went through again. Ah, oh, damn. Destroyed through again. I wonder if my leader will take. See, there's ours. Heroes, we help the defenseless in their time of need. The first day I joined the server, they accepted me. Which, I'm very thankful for that. I would have been on my own, defenseless, in my time of need, where they would have to help me instead of me helping other people. So it's pretty awesome to be in their faction. Okay, so basically factions are put F list through all factions that there is. There is heroes, skylords, Enderlove, void. There's only one person in the void. Shadows. We have 9. Ours is the top faction. We're the top dogs in the server. Shadows, there's 4. Killers, 5. Mist. Look at our power, 48, 56. Yeah, faction this 0 on that. Oh, there's more, actually. F list 2. Okay, this is it for me. If you want to join us, join the server. Yeah, this our little shop. So, remember, as always, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you. Get out of the way, cook. And I will see you all later.